Yeah. Yo, used to sleep with a ball. I used to carry it around in the streets in the halls. At Foot Locker begging moms for the sneaks in the mall. They was noticing he quick on his feet and he tall. Coaches giving me calls, I was ready to soar. Until I went up for that dunk and my back hit the floor. Rehabilitated that, had the strength in my core. But the pain, man, I just couldn't take anymore. And after tearing up my hip, it was over for sure. But I ain't tripped cause I saw God opening doors. Look, I ain't saying that I know I'ma be on a tour. But I know anything is possible if I'm with Lord. Yeah, it's hard to be a different man when they can't forget your past life and your success at all them big events. I used to think that I was league, I was so convinced. But learn my biggest life lesson sitting on the bench.
Make decisions for my body and my mind. I was in a prison, had to listen to the signs. It's hard to have positions so respected or resigned. It's not what I expected, I accept this by design. I had to make decisions for my body and my mind. I was in a prison, had to listen to the signs. It's hard to have positions so respected or resigned. It's not what I expected, I accept this by design.
Yo, I'm searching for my stability. I used to put my hope in these hoops till it was killing me. A grown man, so I acknowledge all my iniquities. Know that my decision ain't something that's made typically. It's really hard for them to understand it, but they would get it if they knew the pain I had to manage. Cause when that distance generate and the pain can't be escaped, you really left with no choice but to switch the planning. I let a lot of people down, but got a whole lot ahead of me. No point in talking about the future, I'ma let them see that I got sights on bigger things and I'm a better me. Changing up the industry, but got the same energy. I can't say it played out how I wanted it. I pursued my little dream and I exhausted it. It's for the youngins in the hood yelling ball is life. See your dream in reality and hold them tight.
I had to make decisions for my body and my mind. I was in a prison, had to listen to the signs. It's hard to have positions so respected or resigned. It's not what I expected, I accept this by design. I had to make decisions for my body and my mind. I was in a prison, had to listen to the signs. It's hard to have positions so respected or resigned. It's not what I expected, I accept this by design.